Where we go? Car is right there. I feel like running towards is going to be bad idea. There's a searchlight to the right.
There's the old girl. She's a real sight for sore eyes.
Idiots.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
Uh-oh. Yep.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Oh, that hurt. Take you. Only level 23. I fought a level... Oh my goodness. Didn't expect that. Yeah, one for me.
You gotta get knocked.
On my way.
Take that.
How are we?
Get out of that. Yep. Get out of it. Aha, I gotcha. Take that. That's how you do it.
Hi, broken.
Yep.
Got him on the ropes now.
Take that.
Sure.
We gotcha.
Oh,
there we go. I don't know what's going on.
We did it.
Stay sharp. It isn't over yet.
Oh, there's one. Ah, of course there is. Yep. Wait, I want the other sword. Turret.
Energy tanks. They'll take out the enemies nearby. Let them do the work for us.
Use the Imperial weapon to blow up energy tanks. Catch troopers in the explosion to do massive damage. Yeah, I got that. I don't know where one is. Nope. Okay. Can't see where anything is. They're both in danger. Got you. I got you, Pronto. What not? You can die then. I don't know where the tanks are. Go down right now. Actually, I have an idea. No! Wrong ones. Backwards. They're backwards. I was meant to. Right, now we'll do it. Mirror Phoenix. Let's take that. Take that. Let's go with Temptus, because I can. I don't know where these things are. I'm fighting an army, I don't want to be fighting an army. I don't know where the things are. Not that it matters at this point, apparently. Is that one over here? Is that warp point? I have no idea. Sniper! Don't think so. Did I do it? Back this. No, there's another one over there. Hello. How did you escape that?
We'll take out the generator and all enemies in the area. Noct, focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs.
No more stealth?
Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
I can do that. If I can get there. I need to get down there. I'm stuck. Okay, that was a little reckless. There's 4 damage in this. Still don't know what tanks I'm supposed to blow up though. Oh, is this where I was before? No. Make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Okay. Come on, people.
The entire base is fair game. Hold nothing back. The habit keeps the enemy off balance.
Say your prayers.
Yep. Take that, soldier. Hello. I see the thing back there. Don't worry. Take that. Oh, I almost killed you. A single hit. With two hits, actually. Take that. Hey, yep. Burp. 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 Still the one dude. Yep. Burp. Yep.
Onward.
You guys are stuck, aren't you? What are you doing? Come this way. This way. This way. Prompto. Are you seriously stuck? Well, you can't die then. Let's continue onwards. Oh, I've done that one already. Yep, down the right way. Feel like I'm gonna need this one instead. Hello, my other pretty. Oh, take that. Oh my goodness. That's not how you do it. Get up there, up to the sniper. Take you out before you cause too much damage. And same with you. Take that. But 1 point. Thank you. Take out your arm. But. I'm taking heavy fire. Don't like that. Where is all my people? Rumor the Fajorian has designed to support the struggling king. Noctis can call support from God's powers to feed his foes. Press L2 to summon. Oh my goodness. I'm out of potions! Need a high potion then. My people aren't here either. Bap. What? Okay. Judgment bolt. That's cool. Oh, you're a boss. Why? Wow. Laser sensor.
Dead.
Rest in pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Huh. That was awesome.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Indeed.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base. We go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever. I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't.
Seems a bit flippant. Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Oh, there we go. Probably get through here. I was hoping I could walk around both sides. But I haven't gone in this building, so... Still nothing here. Oh, item. Don't mind if I do. Can I climb up that? I'm just walking in dead ends at this point. Really? I have to go this way? They didn't make this base very... I don't know. Friendly. That'll have to do. Like, try it. This isn't gonna work. Correction! Yes, it will. We're getting in the car? Yes. I'm supposed to be able to find it in the first place at night.
Guys?
Problem. Hi.
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
What?
Watch it.
Be still. All of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
We're good. For the most part.
Hey! Wanna go? Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
Okay, then.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Discaean roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh. If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Okay, so we're getting into some interesting plot points now. Also, I like how they've refueled it too. It's a long drive to go. Sometime. Whenever it plays, because this is the one that takes a while to start. Glad he's reading a book! Too bad I can't read it. Because there's words of not English. Anyway. See how much faster is this in that car? It was awful to take this road on Chocobo. It's a good thing we didn't have to go up here on Chocobo, though. Again, I should say. Opening bombing mission. Interesting name. know where that red goes. Map, please. Map. Oh, okay, that goes up there. To where I cannot go yet. I could. Not faster than that car, though. Otherwise, we could overtake him. I like how the light was in time with the music then for the tunnel. So let's hope that Iris isn't in trouble. Park. Go park, my boy. You gotta park this side of the issue. And not over that side. Not that it matters.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
I suppose.
It's up to Noct.
Ask around. Ask around for what? I thought we were meeting up with Iris. Did Big Brother forget what we're going to do already? We're in trees. Really? I can't. Damn it. Make things possible, game. Where's the... Over here. Station. I could have parked there. Can we ask Penny? Alright. Which is joking. Hello.
Oh, Gladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Caelum. The Empire came while you were gone.
Oh, dear.
None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Caelum. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
Trophy ruined the moment. Wow. Wait. I think I got more than needed. I didn't quite check that. Ba-bam. I don't know if there's anything in here that's a cool photo. Never mind. This is that. I'll do. Just the one. Okay. Dreaming. Okay, now makes sense. Thank you. Okay. Don't tell me that's like a foreshadow thing. Chapter 6, a way forward. Beneath the cape, Dammit, she said it before and I've already forgotten. Light in the south of Selene? Lies an underground harbour. Okay. It has long served the Lucian family. Dammit. And even now, a vessel once owned by King Regis lies at anchor there, following his father's footsteps. Noctis heads for the ship. That was the worst one I've read yet. Wow. Damn. Cool. Several days later.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
That's fine.
Shall we then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Okay. Well then. Suppose we had best head out. Did it say that these guys had... not that one. Let's go the wrong one. No, that's not what I want. Tempest was what I was after. Downhammer. Do heavy damage. By one. That's a 2 though. I'll just leave it. I thought it said I learned something else. But never mind.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
I mean, it wasn't that empty, but for goodness sake, get in the car. Use the pump to refuel when we get. I want to get in the car, genius.
Talk ready to roll?
Let's proceed with an arrow to return for some time. Do you wish to continue? Ah, no. Just wait a second. We might start that next episode then. Actually. Which means I have nothing to do with the rest of this one. Is there a side quest? I wish I could zoom in a little further. Arms vendor. I don't have that much money. Let's get... let's actually just see what hunts are available around here. Where was it? No, to my right. We'll go in here. First. Where am I going? I've gone the wrong way. My bad. And sprint. Missed it. There it is. Let's see what we have around here. If there's something relatively close, that would be good. What? Is it in the building? Okay, I'm lost. Might be in here then. Possibly. No. No, it's not. I don't know how you get over there. Because it looks like it's all connected. Did do that to me? Wait. Supposed to be best to have a look around. What's over here? Hello.
Welcome.
Okay.
Take care now.
I don't have the money. That's my problem. The rental period is out. Okay. Yep. All good. That's fine. Get into the one back here. Gotcha. Music's not
so
helping.
So many stalls here. All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique blend of spices.
Your nose knows everything.
Not liking this music that's going on. Hi.
Welcome, welcome. What'll it be today?
I'm gonna talk to you first. Havens. Parking. Someone's eating in my ear. Outposts. There's a lot of stuff up in the stall. We're in the stall. The interest points. What hunts do you have?
You'll help us out?
Oh my goodness. Oh dear. Oh dear. Wait, what time of day are all these? All times. You want three of those. Where is that? I don't like that it's an alligator. But
show pretty much on par. You're made of.
Oh, you're making stuff. Okay. Where is it? Is that seriously? It's all the way over there? That's a long way away. We're not doing that then. So a bunch of quests here that I will just going to leave. I'm assuming they stay there, because if they don't, then we have a problem. Because we're gonna do that all the we're gonna do it all at once. I might just wow. Words. There was another one down here though, wasn't there? It's two? Let's see if we can check these out instead. Da, 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 da. Take the one that's up here. At this point, we're just checking stuff out. We're not actually going to be doing anything. Hello, good sir.
Welcome.
Hello. Do you have any?
Would you like something to eat?
Anybody? Got Haven. Parking. Outposts. Ooh, thank you. I've driven past those. What hunts do you have?
Can we rely on you?
12:22. Where is this one? Wait, all times, night time. Daytime while raining. Yes, that makes sense. That's why that one makes sense, yes. Bye-bye.
You'll take on the job? Wonderful!
Exactly.
Don't take any chances.
Alright then.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are down.
Alright, something, what did you say, scary? And that one's up that way. It's closer than the other one. That's right. I might even consider doing a hunt or two between sessions. Let's see what this guy has. I'm pretty sure I've checked this guy out before, though. Hi.
Can't top the aroma of bread being baked.
No.
What are you in the mood for today?
You don't even have hunts. Screw you. Unless we go back and do that. I got killed. I know the saber claw things. Fantastic. But anyway, guys, that's going to have to do it for today. Hope you enjoyed today's episodes. If you did, please feel free to stick around and see some more. I'm trying to work out whether we'll do the hunt at the beginning of next episode or not. It might be a good idea. If I can get in the regalia, I'll head down that way. I won't start it. Yeah, I can get there. Good. Manual. I'll come back. Don't worry. You can stay there for the moment. We're just going to have to get some form of money. But yeah. So I'll just head down this way. We can just get going. Yep. I'll head down this way. Next episode, we'll start off with the hunt. And then come back here. And head out to the boat, by the sounds of things. Alright, that's it. And until next time, guys. Bye.